again. Can I help you with something else? Please, go on. Wow! That is amazing! You are just a hero! I am serious! That's one down, four to go. A cannibalism problem? Really? I'm so glad you weren't eaten. That's two down, three to go. You bet. Don't stay away too long.
Still got a bit of a walk ahead of us. Talk fast.
Hello.
Fuck Ben. Who made the pay?
Hello.
Greetings in the name of Kaiser. My name is Karl. Glorious Caesar has sent me as an emissary to the Great Khans as a token of our alliance. In exchange for Great Caesar's promise of all the lands west of New Vegas, the Khans have agreed to fight alongside the Legion when the time comes. I am one of the Frumentari. It is my duty to scout the waste in Caesar's name and make contact with any tribes that might serve a useful purpose. You might say I'm somewhere between a scout and an ambassador. I'm assigned here as part of the alliance between the Legion and the Great Khans.
I haven't seen you before. What brings you to the Great Khans? That's a complicated question. They've done horrible things to our people, to be sure, and I've gladly killed many of their soldiers in battle. But I can't bring myself to hate them the way Papa does. Things would damn sure be better for us if they were in charge than Caesar. I suppose if asked, I would, but that's a moot point, because Papa's in charge now, and he's not going anywhere. Papa is one of the best leaders the Khans have ever had. He's kept us together through all of our hardships, ever since we left California. Bitter Springs changed him, though. He started to really hate the NCR after the massacre. And sometimes, I worry that's poisoned his mind. Nothing. Forget about it. I shouldn't be talking about this with an outsider. Name's Regis. I'm Papa Khan's advisor and right-hand man. I'm also the chief enforcer of the tribe's laws, so watch your behavior. Until next time.
Kaiser.
So the cub enters the wolf's den. What do you want, cub? You want to hear the story of the great Khans? It's a long one, full of honor, glory, and betrayal. We have suffered, but we will regain our glory. In a hurry, are you? Very well, then. The great Khans came east, out of the NCR 14 years ago. We ruled the wastes then, and called no man master. But we underestimated the families of the Strip, and they drove us back to Bitter Springs, where we remained until the NCR arrived and drove us here. They allied with Mr. House, the self-proclaimed master of New Vegas. He supported them with the resources of New Vegas. Weapons, technology, caps. They were better equipped, and we could not stand against them. When the NCR came to the Mojave, we thought they would be easy pickings. We raided their caravans, their towns, their camps. They couldn't stop us. At least that's what we thought. They tracked us to Bitter Springs and surrounded us. When our children, our sick and old, fled through a nearby pass, the NCR gunned them down. Oh, they claimed it was a miscommunication, but tell that to those who saw our families butchered. Tell it to the survivors who were banished here. Typical. No reverence for history in the younger generations. Have you now? Well, you're a bold one, I'll give you that. But why should I do this for you? Ha! The great Khans will not be slaves. Caesar himself has promised us the land from here to the Colorado and the freedom to raid as we see fit. I won't hear any more talk against Caesar or his alliance. The great Khans will answer Caesar's call to war, and the NCR will pay for their crimes. You march all the way out to Red Rock Canyon, enter my home as bold as you please, and you have no idea who I am? You've got guts, I'll give you that. Well then, let me educate you. I am the chief of the great Khans. The Khan of Khans, if you like. This is my tribe, and these are my people. Farewell.
Guys won't see us coming.
I heard you try to convince Papa Khan not to join with Caesar's Legion. I'd like to talk to you about that for a moment. You want to convince Papa not to ally with Caesar, right? Trust me, you'll get nowhere just talking to him about it. He's fixated on restoring the glory of the great Khans, and he sees Caesar as the path to that restoration. Papa can be a stubborn man, but he's not a tyrant. He listens to his tribe, and to four voices in particular. Me, Jack, Diane, and Melissa. If you can convince all of us that allying with Caesar is a bad idea, you might be able to sway him. I have my doubts about Caesar, yes, but I won't publicly go against Papa Khan based on nothing more than doubts. I've heard rumors that tribes who aligned with Caesar in the past were torn apart and reduced to slaves. Prove it, and I'll back you. You'd have to talk to them, but those two have been thick as thieves since they were kids. Convince one, and the other will come around. Ah, Melissa. She's a bit of a dreamer. Last time she was in camp, Carl filled her head with stories of serving the Legion as a speculatore. Personally, I've never seen a woman in Legionnaire's armor, so I have my doubts. Good. Oh, one more thing. Caesar's representative, Carl, has become fast friends with Pava. Carl's the one who has him so fixated on this alliance. You'll probably have an easier time of things if you can find a way to get him out of the picture. Carl talks prettily about the honor and nobility of the great Khans, but I suspect his actual opinion is less flattering. Maybe you could find something he wrote that expresses that opinion, or trick him into losing his cool in the longhouse right in front of Papa. I would too, if I were you.
What more do you want? Join? Oh, no, I simply couldn't. That is, I'm not worthy of such an honor. Of course I am. That is to say, Caesar has many fine warriors, and I wouldn't wish to compare them to the great Khan. Enough! How dare you compare Caesar's finest to this tribe of savages? The mightiest great Khan is scarcely a match for a Legion recruit.
The burned man would leave their mightiest shitting themselves in terror.
I would. That is...
You motherless bastard. You'll pay for this.
Great Khans, drive Caesar's dog out of our camp.
It's always a pleasure to see.
Hello.
Whoa, new guy. What do you mean, helpful? My stuff already makes people feel grudelicious. Oh, you're right. I should start a side project making meds to keep my aura clean. Huh? Look, man, me and Diane, we don't dig on that politics stuff, savvy? We just make the product and make it get to a good home. Sure, Caesar's a drag, but as long as we've got each other, we don't care who the top dogs roll with. Dude, what a total haul. No way that's Copa Shishi. Yeah, okay. Me and Diane got your back. No sweat. Oh, it's cool, man. I got your back. Take it easy, dude.
That's close enough. What do you want with the Great Khans? Awaiting a delivery, but it's a no-show. I'm guessing that the death claws in the quarry have something to do with that. Is that right? What's your angle? Right. All right, here's the deal. I was expecting a shipment of chemicals. It's usually in a suitcase dropped off in one of the big machines up here. Because of the death claws, I have to assume the suitcase is still in Sloan. Snoop around the place and get it for me. I wouldn't eat or drink them, but no. They won't explode if you drop them or anything. Don't kill anybody if you don't have to. I'm a scout and I like to keep a low profile. What do you want now? You can ask, but why would I do that? Carl told me all about the life in the Legion. He says I've got all the makings of a speculatory. What? No, he... What do you mean, aren't allowed to serve? Why would he lie about that? That lying little weasel. I almost fell for it, too. All right, you've got a deal. You can tell Papa I won't support an alliance.
Evening.
Hold up. There are death claws all over the damn place north of here. I'd turn back if I were you. If you want to get to New Vegas, you're better off heading east from Prim and then looping north. It's a heck of a lot safer. They moved into the quarry after the powder gangers came through and made off with most of our dynamite. We shut the quarry down while we waited for the NCR to get us some more blasting sticks. But now the death claws have shown up. The NCR is a no-show. And my men and I have got nothing to do but sit on our asses all day. It's damn frustrating. I don't know what it is about you, but I think you could actually pull it off. Death claws are tough bastards, but you might be even tougher. Nobody here is any use to you in a fight against death claws, but take these medical supplies. You'll probably need them. To do the job right, you've got to get rid of the pack leaders, the mother death claw and the death claw alpha male. Should run the rest of them off. Okay. Later. You need something? Ah, yes. I think I know which friend you mean. Even if there weren't death claws in the quarry, there'd still be no delivery. The supplier, a guy in Prim named Tyrone, is a cheating son of a bitch who won't deliver even though he's already been paid in advance. He's always been shady, but this is the first time he's outright screwed me. I'm just a middleman. The Great Khans are a hard group, and some of them are no good. But they're not all the same. I believe in the NCR, but that doesn't make it right for them to roll over anyone who doesn't want any part of them. She's my daughter. Takes a little too much after her mother, rest her soul. But she's happy with the Great Khans, and that's enough for me. Good luck.
We won't go quietly, but we can count on that.
Hey, hey, what can Tyrone do for you? You trying to get me busted? Keep your damn voice down. Lieutenant Hayes already has his eye on me. Look, I already told Chomps the NCR is getting suspicious of all these misplaced supplies. Bigger risk means bigger cost. 300 caps bigger. I've reconsidered my position, and I think it would be in my best interest if I were to sacrifice my profit on this particular deal.
What do you want now? You actually came through for us. I didn't expect that. Anyway, the Great Khans pay their debts and don't forget their friends. If you ever come out to Red Rock Canyon, I'll put in a good word for you. Don't leave a trail.
Hang on there, traveler. You'll want to steer clear of this place. The whole town's irradiated to high hell. I was stationed at Camp Searchlight before the incident. I've since taken it upon myself to keep travelers away from the area. Some legionaries snuck into the camp and set off some kind of radiation bomb. I don't know where they got it, but it was damn effective. Killed almost everyone and turned the rest into ghouls. I was out on patrol at the time, so I wasn't in the camp when it happened. There were a few others with me after it happened, including some of my superiors. Between radiation poisoning and attacks by the Legion, they all died out. I don't know, unfortunately. There may be clues somewhere inside the camp, but I'm not about to run in there to find out. Sure. Head north toward Novak. Look for a big dinosaur. Can't miss it. Because it's a far safer.
guess who won the lottery? Serving up some hurt.
Hello. Who the hell are you? Better yet, what the hell are you doing in this cursed place? You know what? Forget it. It doesn't matter. Welcome to Camp Searchlight, the shittiest place on Earth. I'm here because I have nowhere else to go. Believe me, I'd love to leave. But I can't because I don't know what effect the radiation will have on me. Yeah, but I don't want to go feral. And that's probably what more radiation would do to me. Look, just leave me alone. I'm not going outside. Yeah. Not much, I'm afraid. What do you want to know? I know that this place was originally a mining town before the NCR took it over. I think they mined gold before the war. Sorry, I don't know much more than that. No, I'm not. Not yet, anyway. I'm Private Kyle Edwards, former NCR trooper. Couldn't you tell? That damn radiation bomb got me. I can't serve the NCR like this. I'm not so sure about that. I don't know how the NCR feels about ghouls.
Someone finally put down that sick motor runner son of a bitch. Good riddance.
Who the fuck are you?
Name's Logan. What the hell do you want? Look, I don't need your shit. Either get out of the way or things are gonna get rough. What do you want now? That's none of your damn business. Look, if you really want to help, either get the fuck out of our way or hack that damn computer over there. location of some radiation suits. I found an inventory list that says they should be here, but I can't seem to find them anywhere. The computer should know what happened to them. Yeah.
With those fiends on the run, I should head over to Vault 3 and see if I can pull some salvage out of there. There was some kind of massacre. Those fiend junkies over at Vault 3 vent. Taking some hits. I say kill them all. Prim has a new sheriff. That should keep the powder gangers away.